Here we have a tribute to Jordan Boyd.
So we have Jordan. Thank you again. Good luck to all the players. Thank you. Have a great time.
Here we go, game two of the Jordan Boyd Invitational. Keep him outside. There you go. One right off the bat. Let's go, boys. Keep him outside. There you go. Thank you. back off. Thank you. get out of there. Get. Now.
Nice play, boys.
Oh! We'll see at the end of the game what the score will be. No, but they just took two cheap shots. They're 9 and 10 years old.
Hey, Shane.
Hey, buddy. Us and
Double A.
Double A.
Can I say hi in the camera?
Not right now. How you doing, Hako? Watch the game, enjoy the game, or get your bingo buttons out.
That team just split up in the two, right?
Yeah. That's what they're saying, man.
Yeah, it is.
So, Duncan and Cole Hart.
Duncan and Cole Hart, yeah.
No, I think that is Halifax, I think. I can't even remember now, to be honest. We played Halifax this afternoon.
That white team's your team, right?
White team is us, yeah.
It's a shame, she isn't with us.
Hey Shane.
Yeah, how you doing?
How are you, man?
Good, good.
You got a young fella in this circuit too?
Yeah, I do, yeah.
Yeah. Exactly.
Oh, yeah?
Slaughter!
Nice big point of rules.
Oh, so you're from Newfoundland?
Oh, are you?
I don't know who this old lady is over there. No, she's not with me. No, I don't know who he is.
And this monkey is on the way. Come on, man.
You guys know it's on the phone.
I love that.
Okay, I see.
Oh! They've only had 3 shots on net and 2 went in there.
Yep,
the other team. Yeah, Luke's there, yeah.
Anybody else?
Kane, Noah Lafferty, and Will Allen, 4 first years.
What's the, who's winning here? Who's home right now?
We're 3-2 for us.
You played Halifax earlier in the same?
Yeah, we beat them 4-1.
4-1?
We had them shut out. They scored with 6 seconds left.
Okay.
Yeah.
I heard next year I think it's going to go another.
Craziness, man.
Whatever age you're at, you would play that league again, right? Yeah. This is not only another year out, it was another year of pain, right? Another year of
love. I don't know why we got improved. What happened?
So it is Monk and Hawks too, so that's why I was getting confused here in Halifax.
Yeah, we played that. They're the Hawks too, right? Halifax Hawks, yeah. But what's their other? They got 2 teams, don't they?
It's the same colors, man.
Yeah, I did, yeah.
Exact same, yeah. So what's the director of your tournament now, that local master?
The executive director? You mean the director?
No,
this
is John.
Best guy to try and talk to is Stacy, eh? Mm-hmm. No, Stacy, coach of the selection, he's the best guy to talk to, he's up there. Luke's dad.
Oh, nice.
Luke's dad, he's our technical director.
Where is it?
Duncan Allen, yeah. Teams up there, girls and boys.
Is that everything? 14, 15, 16.
Andrews kid. Plays for Halifax. He called it off.
That'd be whoever it is has
to. Oh, there's a penalty, yeah, okay. Yeah, power play.
Yeah, that's
why. Jeez, how do you talk? Because this guy got here wanted to call it.
Is that a cracked off chair?
A what? Yeah.
Did you crack it off?
No, it was already broke by.
Oh, nice!
You guys in the St. John tournament in November? Or?
No.
Not there.
I mean, what's the other thing, man? They got us capped. I don't know where you are, but they got us capped at 35 games. And 35. Oh my God. 35 games.
It's Mickey.
Yeah.
Is that a she or a he? Mickey.
That's a boy. It's got long hair, that's all.
Yeah. I was like, yeah, I was just gonna guess it. Looks a little like a boy. Like, with the helmet on. Yeah, I know. Because you can't see the face. You have no idea. You might have long eyebrows.
They gave away their socks in this hair. What a nice
thing. You're saying, man.
Oh! Come on. Ooh, that's an awesome name. Awesome! Yeah, me. Over me? Oh, this would be barely.
No. He was,
Oh, put it right on the side. Yeah, number five can shoot pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
All right, take care, man. Good to see you again. Yeah, thanks.
Are you looking for the video, eh?
It won't be under, just go Moncton, Moncton Hawks, the Adam Double A. Or just punch in my name. Yeah. Oh, off the post, was it?
Yeah.
See ya.
Outside of the post.
I'm like numb. I'm like frozen.
Frozen, yes, man. Now these other bands are cold. The ice is really good, though, eh?
It's a top-notch facility, though, eh?
Oh, it is, yeah.
Yeah, I work with Jason up here. He's getting married. He's getting married Sunday.
Yeah, his father's there.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I know, man. I played football with it.
Okay.
Yeah. Years ago.
These young fellas are good, huh? Declan
Buckley. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. I was born, he said, I went probably, well, when did I finish leaving the army? 89.
Okay, yeah.
I was back in St. John's from 2000 to 2004, I was saying. Whoa! Well, I've been up here ever since 10 years
ago. Oh, yeah. That's out. That's him number five.
Nice guy, yeah. What about you?
17 years now. He was a good hockey player, I guess, too, in his day, wasn't he? Yeah.
For sure.
He's a good guy.
Yeah. Crazy.
Well, he's still crazy.
Oh, I know. Yeah. I used to go up and spend a lot of time in Moncton and go to party. But I played hockey with his brother, Sidney.
Yeah, that's right. His dad used to run, he used to work the league down here, right? Lower Sackville.
Yeah, it's
the
25 and over, right? It was a good league. I only played it a couple of years ago. It's a good league. A lot of fun. Beer tasted great.
Come on, boys. 5-on-3. Heavens.
5-on-2 now. Yeah. Or 5-on-4. 5-on-2.
Oh, I kept it in. Nice. Yeah. That's him.
Yeah.
Cover it!
He got the end of some of them. Oh, really? Wow, that's crazy.
I'm gonna have to cut the audio out of this video. I think I said a few things. Yeah. Oh, what a save! Yeah. It's so caught. It's so
amazing. Eight.
Oh, painted on the bench.
Oh,
yes! Woo! Oh. Wow! Yeah. Big goal, boys! Big goal! Yeah.
How was the score?
5-1. You're in there. Are you in the? He plays with Hako too.
Yeah.
He's a big boy.
Oh yeah. second year. He's second year.
Go, go, Will, go, Will.
When do you guys play again?
Tomorrow at 12:45, right?
Yeah. That's good.
Or 10:45, something like that.
10:45?
I can't even remember. Excuse me.